Hi and welcome to a new review. This time we have the Olight Seeker 2 Pro, which is a very interesting flashlight, as we can see later here. It comes with a 3 Cree XP LHD LEDs with TIR reflector or TIR lenses, and also the holster. And as we can see here, there's the steps or the modes as turbo, high, medium, low, and moon, which we have 3200, 1200, medium, 300, low, 50, and moon. 5 lumens, you can see the run times, so you have a ton of light, it's no problem. Also because of the big battery, which we have in this flashlight here. So here we see the holster, it's very durable and can also attach it to the belt, and here the plastic eyelet, and also here the button, you can just press it and take it out. So here we have it, and the first thing you will see, it's a silicon grip. So it's has a very good grip and feels very, very good and warm, not cold. So you can grip it like this. That's a good fit in the hand. So it's a nice piece of electronic gear. Here we have the 3 LEDs, the 3 Cree LEDs. Here's the magnetic port, the magnetic charging port, and you can see here the 21700 battery. It's no 18650, and remember that you have to put it the other way around in the flashlight, as you have to have the positive and negative on the tail cap to make it charge. And you can inside the flashlight. So everything well made, as always, from Olight. So here, when you switch it on, you will see the battery indicator on the right and the light mode on the left. So you have the steps, you can see it with the LEDs, and if you are over 75%, then one LED, then 3 LEDs, 50%, 2 LEDs, 25%, and one LED is between 10% and 25%. So you have a really good indication of how many battery you have left. And here you see the modes. You can switch to the modes, to the 3 modes, and then also the turbo modus. You will see double click, and then you see all the 4 LEDs. So a very good user interface as always, and here with help of the LED indication. If you lock it, and you see on the right, you see the red LED that it's locked, which is also very good, very well made. So double click, go directly into the strobe mode, the turbo modus, strobe mode attention we have as well. So you have a triple click, and then you go into the strobe mode, and simple click, then you will turn it off. That's that was the light. The here we have the accessories. We came to the L dock, which also has 3M sticker tape and also screws. You can mount it on the wall, and it will hold the flashlight like this. And some people say it is not strong enough. And here, on the top, you will just put the magnet clip on, or you can put the magnet clip directly to the flashlight. So there is a very long magnetic cable with the accessory, which is not here contained in the video at the moment. So we did an ice test as well. So there's no problem. The flashlight is on, and you have no problems with Olight. Everything is working. So just let de-ice that. And as you can see, it performs well. There was no water in it. There was no ice in it. All the button was working, the switch was working, and the light is still on. So no problem, as always, for Olight. And then let's come to the moonshine mode here. It's yeah, it's very bright here outside. Then we have the low mode, then you can see almost 20-30 meters, and then we have the medium, which will light up here 40-50 meters without problem. You can see the trees behind that, it's usually it's brighter. And then we have the high modus or the high mode, and then double click, and then we go into the turbo mode, and then it's extreme, so it's a ton of light here, so no problem as always for Olight. Yeah, I took it to the beach, to the sea, and I would like to see if there's any problem with salty water and with the sand, and there was no problem because there is nothing where the sand could go in. The switch is capsuled, and with the rubber cap there's no problem for it. So yeah, very well performed as always for Olight, very good quality. I mean, it's a high price for this flashlight, it should deal with that situation, so you can use it in all your situations you have. Yeah, here you can see again the accessories. So on the right you see the magnet clip cable, here you see how it is made, and there's also a version, a non-pro version for the Seeker 2, which is out now, I guess. And so it is without the silicon grip and is with Osram LEDs instead of the Cree LEDs. But you can check that. I will put the link in the description where you can buy this Seeker 2 Pro. And also, if you have any question or comment, please put it down below in the comment section. I will answer as soon as possible. Again, sorry for my bad English, so I'm not a native speaker. It's really hard for me to overdub this in English. If there's anything unclear, just feel free to leave me a comment and I will clarify and answer. Okay, thank you very much. Have a nice week. Take care. See you next time. Bye-bye.